I'd love to do a big arts trip through the Middle East. I've been to many countries, but there are places I haven't been because really it's not feasible these days for political reasons. And I think contemporary art particularly crosses boundaries, it crosses borders, and it creates a platform for people. Cultural leaders have an opportunity to speak to each other when they travel and meet and mix and mingle. I would love to see that happen in the Middle East.